Welcome back, this is the RPG check. Lucky Ganesh is snowed in. I have to find an alternate route. So somewhere around this building. All those people don't like me, so let's look for an alternate route over this way. Before they start openly shooting us and injuring our person. Apparently no such luck. Ugh. Reminds me of the Mario icy levels. Whoa! I haven't played that game in forever. Any of them. Oh. What? See, he wants to kill us. What alternate level? Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, the roof? Ah. Look at all the mess I made, all footprints on that pretty white snow. Oh boy, I'm gonna slip to my doom. I don't suppose I can go in any of these areas. There's stairs down. Look at that! We got cat treats and stuff. Can I go down the okay. Ladder, I mean. Oh! Oh! Weapon of mass destruction! Oh boy. I really just want to save that for... Well, solid brick wall. Okay, we've got the human centipede snowman style. At least we don't have to fight it. As a boss for the for this level. So no goodies, right? No. So we're going up here. Maybe. If I can jump that high. Oh, I have to go on this. Can't break these open and go through them, right? I know they're gonna have us do this, like, on a precipice. I'm tempted to see this. Oh, there's a guy on that roof. Well, even if I could go the power lines... No, I can't reach that. He keeps seeing me up here. How the hell am I supposed to go in again? Why am I not getting this? Do I have to kick all these? Will one open? Let me a vent to go through? Allow a vent something? That guy's patrolling up there. Come on, guys, let me in. This is not entertaining for the viewers. End my suffering. End theirs. Just give me a little sign, girl. My baby. Clueless I am, yes. Well, I mean, technically, yes. I could try to go along that line, that power line. But that goes to another building. You intentionally being tricky here? Why is there no door? Oh, ah. What's the sense of even having anything back here if there's no door? I can't go up that. I don't know. All right, let's try that, I guess. I don't know. That's right. Unless I'm supposed to go down in there. I don't want to get stuck. What is that down there? Oh, it's a cactus. Oh, this place emptied out. Oh, wait. Duh.
That stuff really works.
Well, I was supposed to be getting C4 here, right? No, blasting cap. So I'll have to fight everyone in this entire place. That's where I just came from. Anything behind the door? Health. Ye old health. Two of them. Well, I know where to run. Ooh. Already had full ammo, but it went away. What was telling me that? I didn't get the noise either when I picked it up. That's different. Oh, yeah. Casual Broker Friday, yeah. Hello. This place has seen better days, I'm afraid. See anything that looks like a blasting cap? I don't usually... Hey, Postal HD. I don't usually see blasting caps. So I'm at full ammo with both, okay. Watch, I won't know where to go for the find the health. This place is a maze. Did I go everywhere? Yeah. Came through here. Plenty of mayo and pickles. Food. Oh. Rusty's Great Air Bear Trap, also effective against zombies, rabbit ostriches, and home invasions? What? Home invasions? Vivilite lantern? 29 bucks for that. Might just give you the extra ammo you need for your gun. Oh, to pee? Oh! Do I need to drink that in order to pee more? Maybe that's why I couldn't pee before. I was treating them as, like, health. I figured, well, they're kind of crappy for health. They only give you 2 points. Huh. I didn't know, guys. Okay, you know, I guess we can hang downstairs. I hope I didn't miss anything. Came from here, right? Yeah. What was in there? They're gonna attack, you know what. I should just have my gun out, but just in case. Ooh. What's the combination? Is that where the blasting cap is? The guy will come out and attack. What'd he say? Alright, I'm not in there. So you don't have to attack me now.
Hello, and what do you want?
Hi, you wouldn't happen to have any blasting caps for sale, would you?
That'll be $500.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Well, yeah, as usual, this game gives you a peaceable way to do things. I could either give him over half my money, or I could just kill him and take the thing myself, and then deal with everyone who's going to come and attack. Because, you know, it's just like karma. Is that the blasting?
Hello, and what do you want?
Hi there.
That's it. That's the blasting cap. That's what I need.
Hello, and what do you want?
Last box. And of course we can't get out that way. How does he think we got in here? Goodbye, Joe. gonna be hefty. Pretty hefty. I swear, I always go the long way for the health pipe.
Impetuous of me. Too easy.
Not really. It's coming.
Now I'm gonna have to find them myself. Probably through that door.
I thought I got it. Didn't I just pick that up?
My brethren, we have finally been called back to the surface. Huh. It's now time for us to cleanse the world of all post-apocalyptic abominations and reclaim what is ours.
Oh boy. Can they shoot me through this? Through the... This is a good place to hang out. Where are you going? Nowhere. I'm staying right here. I can see him coming. I can shoot him.
Joe Heston, here's your rebate, you damn dirt. Oh
yeah. Holy, come on. You're not so. Oh yeah. Come on. Fight like a. Where are you going?
I can shoot him through that.
I know what you're thinking, but
awesome.
The funny thing is, I don't even.
Here's your rebate, you damn dirty ape. I already have a dildo thing. Since when did I pick one of those up? Any more? If any more come, I might just run back here. Oh. Lunch. Lunchy munchies? Is that really everybody? He fell down there. Splat. He goes splat. Hold up. Okay, I'm in the Gimp suit now, so they might not attack. I almost forgot I had that. Plus now apparently I've killed them all anyway. Guess we're going down there. Whoa! Is this gonna hurt when I reach the bottom? Oh, okay. How you doing, Joe? Charlie? Nah. I can't go that well. Down this way. This doesn't sound very secure. Does it go? Alright. I hear him's dog. Get me off of this freaking thing. Hey! Sheesh. Oh no! Oh crap.
Nice day.
How tough are these dogs? Oh, and I'm still getting up on the frickin' ladder? Seriously? I'm pressing the key for the... What? I can't home in. Oh, so I guess I have no... That dog, yo! Do I have biscuits? Come on now.
Look out.
Good doggy? Oh crap.
Fuck. Hey, now I can feel my life.
They're shooting them. I mean, they're hitting them.
That's the one.
Crap, I need help.
I definitely need more of that. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Oh, the dog's invulnerable. Dogs are invulnerable. I finally killed it. I just got an achievement or something. Nice. Where's the dog?
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Wow, frames per second taking a hit. Loud. Gotta scream like that?
That's gotta hurt.
You can almost hear you over the sound of this. Okay, the AI is very bad here. I see someone else running. Coming up the ramp. They got them all lined up there, see that? Oh, hi. Where do you guys come from? I don't even see you. Any more dogs? I swear, this is the only way to get rid of the frickin' dogs. It's all quiet. I didn't even see this at first, this thing. Collect all the goodies. Oh boy. Where are you? I heard him. Oh, I don't want to use that. There's a lot of bodies down there, man. A lot of bodies. Maybe they don't have machine guns. I don't want to get too close to the frickin' ladder. Did I pick up? No. I'm gonna pick up something I want. Should I go down? What's down there? Besides lots of these dead guys. What's up the ladder? So much issues in this game, man. What is all that? It's the outside. Wait. Ugh! You see that? Well, I want to explore some more. Probably stupid of me. Just save here in case it's a really bad idea. I just want to see what's down that hallway. There might be untold of goodies in interesting places. Interesting things. I don't know. It's just we don't have good ammo. Yeah, Glock. Actually, the revolver can shoot someone dead in one hit. Oh, we still need to get something. What's it say? We still need to get that thing. Our task isn't completed yet. Or is it? Because I don't see anything else.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
I'm done, right? I keep hitting that. Says I got the blasting cap. But after I got it, he said he'd have to come down here and get it himself. When did I do that? Alright, well, what am I doing? I can just load. That wasn't bad at all. I mean, all they were armed with were dildos. Oh, let's take this off. Yeah. How do I... wait. I don't want to walk around outside with that. I forgot I had it on. Ended up killing most of them anyway. That's the blasting cap. Okay, plus...
Guns don't kill people. I do.
Not so funny, though. You can't even see anything. The game cheats. Oh, we're out here outside the,
I feel like shit.
The library. Cool. Oh. I guess we'll head to the encampment next. Probably gonna run into some people who hate our guts. Like this guy.
Knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
I'm so confused by this stuff, guys. Is there a zone up there?
I feel like shit.
You know, if they shoot me, these guys will just take them out. They're all over the place, these hazmat dudes. Ah,
withdraw is a bitch.
See, they see me. He's already putting him on warning. I gotta zone out. That way. Alright. Shoot me. Come on, get him, boys. I didn't want them to see me. No problem, put these guys down, but... Well, this have I thought they had machine guns. Maybe this guy does. No, regular guns. Money? My money. Alright. Yeah. Now I could head this way. It's kind of a dead end. Or this way. Oh, that's not a dead end. No, we need to go this way. I'm so glad when I'm done running from place to place. Okay. I don't know if I can head. Well, I can't head that way because it's a dead end. Doggins! What I want to do. I don't have any biscuits? Wait. I do have biscuits. Alright, that one ran off into the wall. It's your puppy!
That'll be $20.
What you buying?
There you go. And come again.
You rule!
Oh, he's handing out health pipes.
I can help you over here, please.
Hey.
Hello. Is this everything?
Uh-huh.
That'll be $20.
I got two doggins. Two surprise doggins. I want to play kick the head. Let's play kick the head. Where'd you go? I want you to get out of sight of these people around here. Haha, he brought me the head. Go catch it. Go get it! Alright, where's the other head? He fetched me an arm, and he got me the head. And the head spun around. That's a good doggy. Go get him. Go get that head. Any more biscuits? There you go. I think you both got one. You pooped. You went poopy over there. Where's the hand? I don't want to kick you. I want to kick the head. You're on the head. If I kick you, you're going to attack me. You're about to puke. Oh, her head's still attached. That's why. I'm playing fetch. Playing fetch, sir. Just a friendly game of fetch. We'll get that head. Thanks. Awesome. Anyway. I needed that. That's what I needed tonight. That's freaking awesome. Alright. Good dog age. I want to keep heading this way, because we're going to head down. We're going to get that C4. Probably not going to make it this episode, guys. No, definitely not. But we'll head down that way.
That's the one.
Get him, doggies. I'm afraid the dogs are about to get killed, though. Is he just running away? Oh, you're gonna kill my dog. One biscuit? That's a good doggy. Aww. Say goodbye to your brother. I'm sorry. Ooh. I hate when I pick that up. Automatically like that. I think I could turn it off, but I just never got around to it. Anyway, map. This way? Okay. Kind of running out of time in this episode. We're going to continue on down south and check out the whole... I think we got to go back through the Winter Wonderland. I'm not even sure. Anyway, we got to go to the encampment all the way to the south of here and get that C4. Thanks for watching and endure. In enduring, grow strong.